What is a stock? A stock can be defined as a piece of a company that you can buy and sell in future. Let me illustrate by using this. Imagine you have a big toy store, but running a store all by yourself is hard. So you ask your friends to help you by giving some of their money. In return, you give them small piece of your store. This piece of the store is like a ticket, or what we can call share. That ticket says they own a part of your store.